Welcome to the React Scheduler tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to enable virtual scrolling in the Syncfusion React Scheduler component. Virtual scrolling refers to a technique where only a subset of events or appointments are loaded and rendered in the visible portion of the scheduler. As the user scrolls through the scheduler, the component dynamically loads and renders additional events or appointments, even when working with large data sets. Now let me demonstrate how to enable virtual scrolling in React Scheduler. First, I open an existing React app where I've already added the Syncfusion React Scheduler component and bound it to a data source using the generateStaticEvents method. To know how to get started with React Scheduler, refer to the video link in the YouTube card. You can also find this example by following the link in the description below. Here, I have created resources, grouped them, and assigned them to the scheduler appointments. If you want additional information on resource binding and how to group them within the scheduler component, refer to the video links in the description below. Now I run this application using npm start command. As you can see, the scheduler component renders with 10 resources and 120 events. However, I want to expand its capacity to display 300 resources and 3,600 events. First, I make some changes in the code. I increase the resource count from 10 to 300 to accommodate the rendering of 300 resources. I also update the events count from 10 to 300. By doing this, I configured the scheduler to render 3,600 events. Increasing the number of scheduler events may result in low performance and delays in rendering. To overcome this issue, I enabled virtual scrolling in the React Scheduler component. To enable virtual scrolling, I set the Allow Virtual Scrolling property to true inside the View Directive tag. Now I scroll vertically, you will notice that new resources and events are loaded instantly, improving the performance of the scheduler. Let's have a quick summary. In this video, I have demonstrated how to enable virtual scrolling in React Scheduler component. You can get a working example from Syncfusion React Scheduler component's documentation page linked in the description for this video. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.